It's anti-personnel.
I like it.
I jump that. Where is she? There she is.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Can I go back to this? I'm gonna go for health first.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
No, damn it. Yes. Oh, emergency access is this way.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
That's one section I actually know, because it's the first section, basically. I still have a ways to go before I get to the point where I last stopped. I'm trying to remember what I last did, but I'll remember when I figure out when I start to hit new stuff. I said the game saved there, but I'm also going to manually save. Just for safety. Auto saves are great, but they're not always great.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like the world. Whichever way you slice it, good man died.
Wait, let me...
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
Only... 7 pistol rounds. Why did I do that? Hack first. Easier. Shinra, let's do one of those. And I'm good on shotgun. Armor piercing, let's go for that. And I hate things.
What crawls in my garden?
They've all called him Mr. Bubbles, but they all have different names.
You have shown kindness to my little ones, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, the little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Don't know if I should have done that, but I did it. Come on. Doing better. Can I get one more going to the side? That's not gonna work. Shit. This one, then up, then this one. Shit! I messed up hard for that one. This kind. This one. And this one. Oh. Something or someone is shooting at me. Oh, it's another turret. Genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use them without dispensation. But the boys tell me the kids are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go if they see fit. Sisters, Genesis, anyone in the... This way. Well, that part's right. Search continues. Why do I get this? Like, I have been doing that. Oh, it's the jump was better. I remember it was during my first stream playthrough, it was this area that I got lost. Because I didn't know I was supposed to jump somewhere. The reason I didn't know I was supposed to jump is because jump is garbage. My two turrets were fighting each other. Because I hacked them both. Noids, Big Daddy, need a bodyguard, pinch, or him. No. Winter Blast. Okay, now I have a lot. Hacker's Delight, every time you hack something, you gain a little more health than Eve. Rinse Jockey increases rent damage. What's What's this? You emit a burst of electricity when struck, damaging all around you. Storing gene bank. Increase damage and heal to cameras, bots, and turrets. You gain a lot of extra health from eating. More plasma effect. Increase power and more slots, I need to use more of them. Oh, okay. I can get more than one right now? Winter Blast. And my type. I don't know my type.
They sent you, didn't they?
Why did they just stand there? I walked all the way up to them.